Shonen Club is one of the greatest mangas of all time. But you might be thinking, Nani? Me and Mako are the podcasts that are in the Shonen Jump manga that failed at the box office but being successful. Each of their episodes is very amazing because when you listen to them, it's like watching a movie where your best friend is talking about your underrated series that you like, that's so niche you didn't wonder about. That's what they did. With the situation like Shonen Club, I mean, many beautiful episodes went about Sidman, Samurai 8, like other stuff, Orange, like there's other stuff. They did like Brain Witch, even like other stuff. They made like the greatest podcast ever. And it's so good. And they make stuff. They did all the large robot effects, like they made these children, like the Dark Moon Swan, like Mashal, Bone Collection, the Transfigurity, and Monsters, Self-Sympathy, and Time, Paradox, also the Rider, James Summer, on the Yogurt, and the Reset Subwatch. It's pretty good. Hopefully,